Welcome back to River Funsies, and on this episode we're going to be doing another fishing guide review. So a lot of our videos do involve spearfishing, but every once in a while you want to have a change of pace, and you know, we also do a lot of shore fishing, but you know, sometimes that can get a little frustrating. So we do utilize fishing guides every once in a while. And this one in particular that we used was Captain Steve Nixon, and he recommended that we meet him at Canyon Lake. He does serve other lakes, but Canyon Lake was the one he recommended for this time of year, which was, it was a summertime fishing guide trip. And we met him at this marina that had a very nice restaurant at it that we ate some lunch after the fishing trip. And as you can see, it's a very pretty lake, very picturesque, very scenic. And this lake is just outside of New Braunfels, Texas. And the targeted species for this trip was going to be white bass and striped bass. So the limit on striped bass is 5 per person. And white bass is 25 per person in most instances. It could be different at, you know, for different lakes and different locations. So his method was using downriggers to troll in, you know, kind of one location, kind of slowly circling his boat in a big circle. And I think we did pretty well. He gave us a lot of information about the lake that I really wasn't aware of. Told us that, you know, it was infested with, or beginning to become infested with the zebra mussels. I was shocked to learn that striped bass really don't get much larger than 7 pounds in Canyon Lake. You know, in my mind, I thought they would be, you know, maybe 5, 10, 15 pound possibilities. But no, 7 pounds, he said, was kind of the largest type of fish that you should expect. So overall, I would say it was a good trip. It was a half day trip. We didn't limit out, but we did catch quite a few fish. And the action was steady. It wasn't fast paced. We pretty much stayed in one location, and he had a wealth of knowledge as it pertained to the you know, the specifics of the lake. He seemed to have a biology contact, a state biologist, that gave him a lot of insight into the aspects of the lake with regards to the mercury levels, the zebra mussels, kind of the history of the lake. So very informative. I learned a lot. Also, I learned that there's only 3 lakes in the whole state of Texas that striped bass actually reproduce in. That was also something I didn't know. So it was a good trip. And the fish tastes great. So can't complain there. So please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. We will be having some more fishing guide reviews, some more episodes about river treasure and how to utilize the treasure you find. And if you have any ideas for some videos, holler at me. Have a good one.